Jersey State High School Athletic Association. Subject the violator to ejection and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. The H1 is going to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. Oh,